In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create an all quads grid fill mesh to create a pair of insoles. Let's add a curve point. Please remember to press the 3D button. If you don't see the curve point, please activate an extra objects add-on. E to extrude. Please shift select the last two points, and F to fill. After that, in edit mode, type A, V, and A to smooth the curve. In object mode, right-click to convert to mesh. X to limited dissolve. Let's go to face, and grid fill to create an all quads mesh. Please adjust the settings like this. If we press Ctrl, 3, to subdivide, we won't see any distortion issues, because the mesh is perfectly all quad-based. I'll extrude the mesh, and move certain faces upward. Ctrl, R, to add a loop cut. Let's work on the some cosmetic issues, by adding loop cuts, and selecting and moving some of the vertices. I'll mirror the mesh. Please move the origin to the 3D cursor. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.